మాట్లాడాలి. వరల్డ్ ఫేమస్ టీజర్ రిలీజ్ అయిన తర్వాత చాలామంది కొంచెం కన్ఫ్యూజ్ అయ్యారు, ఈ కథ ఏంటి, ఇజ్ ఇట్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ స్టోరీస్, ఇజ్ ఇట్ విజయ్ ఇన్ అ డబుల్ రోల్, ఇజ్ ఇట్ హిమ్ ఇన్ అ ట్రిపుల్ రోల్. సో చాలామంది చాలా ఒపీనియన్స్ ఇచ్చారు, చాలా కమెంట్స్ పెట్టారు. ఇట్స్ అ జాయ్ ఇన్ గెస్సింగ్ అండ్ వీ ఆల్ ఎంజాయ్డ్ యువర్ కామెంట్స్. కానీ నా ఫ్యాన్స్ మాత్రం కొంచెం బాధపడ్డారు. దే వర్ లైక్, రాశి ఎందుకు చేసావు ఈ సినిమా, యునో వీఆర్ నాట్ హ్యాపీ, వీ కాంట్ సీ యూ లైక్ దిస్ అండ్ ఐ ఫెల్ట్ అ లిటిల్ సాడ్ ఆల్సో. బట్ ఈ సినిమా ఇప్పుడు వరకు చేసిన సినిమాల్లో ఐ థింక్ దిస్ ఇస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద బెస్ట్ ఫిల్మ్స్ దట్ ఐ హవ్ బీన్ అ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్. దిస్ ఇస్ ద బెస్ట్ క్యారెక్టర్ దట్ ఐ హవ్ ప్లేడ్ సో ఫార్. Yamini as a character, it was like an emotional journey for me. And ee cinema chusaka definitely my opinions martundi, I'm sure of that. I think my fans will probably be very happy and somewhere proud that I took up a role like this. So please trust me. And 14th feb ki cinema release avutundi, so I'm sure you guys are going to love it. So I'm not very worried. And ee roju trailer kuda release ayindi, I'm sure you guys will keep guessing still what the film is all about, and it's going to be a very sweet surprise for all of you. Ippudu Kranthi gurinchi maatladali. Kranthi I think is one of the most sensible and one of the most emotional directors I have worked with. Chaala manchi katha rasaru. I think the best part about a film is the story. Story is the hero. Screenplay is amazing, chaala kottaga undi. And in my career, or even all these years that I have worked in the Telugu film industry, I haven't seen a screenplay like this. So definitely it's going to be a treat for all of us, or the audience who want something new all the time. Breaking tradition, who else but Vijay Devarakonda? He's been breaking tradition since the beginning of his career. And ee sari kuda I think he's done a fantastic job in the film. Shoot chestunappudu kuda there was this scene where he was shooting and I was sitting behind the monitor and I saw him and I just went to him and I said, Vijay, can I just give you a hug? Because he delivered such a fantastic performance throughout the film. But there's this specific scene that I thought he was brilliant in. I think he's a fantastic actor. Andariki telusu cheppakar ledu actually about him. So Vijay, I think it's going to be a treat for your fans also. And I think you're going to go to another level, whichever it is, because you're already there. But I think you're going to go really far post this. I also want to talk about our producer, K.S. Ramarao Garu. He's been like a father figure in my life, not just about films. He talks about everything to me. And he's always there for all of us. Ante shoot lo kuda he'll sit at one corner and he'll be like, are you comfortable, is everything fine, okay, Rashi is in a mood, let me just leave her alone, you know. So he's just been so nice and oka home banner feeling laga, you know. We've all worked in this like it's our own home banner. So thank you so much, sir, for so much love and faith in us, and thank you for saying such good things. I'm really overwhelmed. And 9th ki ipudu 9th ki there's a pre-release event of our film at what was the location, at the address convention. So please, me andru, if you guys can make it, please do come. And 14th feb release avutundi cinema. I am really expecting that you'll love the film. Thank you so much. Thank you.
థ్యాంక్ యూ రాశి, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. అండ్ నాకు తెలిసి మీ రాశి ఫలాల్లో 14th ఫెబ్ సక్సెస్ వచ్చేస్తుందని చెప్తున్నారు. సో అందుకోవాలని మనస్ఫూర్తిగా కోరుకుంటున్నాం. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.